Hey guys, and welcome to Let's Play Baldur's Gate with me, BB Morty. I'm making a voice only episode here. Yeah, a rare one, because I want to make an apology. It seems that the last recording session I had, I for some reason forgot to activate Fraps, which means that I lost a ton of footage. I tried to backtrack to the point I had gotten to before this mistake happened, and I almost managed to back up far enough. Where the mistake happened was pretty much
It will be done.
Just loading my backup file here, up here. Put the flop off. Yeah, the flop off this one, where I was in a big battle with a lot of guards and in the mines here. It was the only big battle up there, and then I went down the stairs and I got into a battle here. Killed a few here. Found my way down here and killed these guys, and then went down the stairs. Pretty uneventful. I just used a few fireballs and.
You're a queer fellow.
Nature's servant awaits.
Yes.
As much AoE as I could possibly squeeze out.
Not a.
Went down the stairs here, and as far as I can understand, this is the ground floor, because I can see a Davion thing here who's protected by normal missiles, so I'm assuming he is the guy we have been looking for in the mines that I've gotten to.
With ease.
I'm sorry for the lost footage,
again you disturb
to be able to backtrack further for this one floor above, I would have to play through the whole game again.
My actions are yours.
Yeah, that's a little too much work for me, so I hope I will be forgiven for continuing from here.
I stand ready.
Yes.
Also, I wanted to expand on, I've been contacted by quite a few people already who has asked me if I plan on doing voice commentary for this Let's Play, and it's really not my plan to do any voice commentaries. Not for this specific playthrough, it might happen later ones. But I don't plan on doing it for this one. In any case, if I started doing it now, it would pretty much break the style that I started out with.
Yes.
I do want to expand on a few things. As people might have noticed, I have pretty much the worst inventory management ever seen on the face of the earth. That's just me. Other of my weird choices are actually for role-playing reasons. For example, some might have noticed that I don't always identify weapons. I only use one weapon, even though I'm specced in two weapon fighting. That's really just my role-playing reason for showing that Morty is very new to adventuring, and yeah, he still has a lot to learn. I definitely expect this guy to continue into Baldur's Gate 2 at a later point, and Throne of Bale, and I expect him to improve his knowledge and his fighting skills, etc., considerably. I also am playing him as a jack of all trades kind of thing, which is why I thought the bard would be very fitting to him. The kind of guy who will have an interest in something for short amounts of time and then might lose the interest again. For example, in the beginning he was using his bow a lot, and he's slowly starting to use his sword a little more. And I plan on him using magic a little more later, yet again. You know, just to try and symbolize that he's a character who's growing and he's learning new things and he's trying out new things too. Yeah, that's pretty much it. I might make a voice session more, or maybe even a few if question comes up in the comment session of my Let's Play, which I feel that I am gonna need to expand on a little bit. But many of my odd choices, there is role-playing reasons for them, and other of my odd choices are simply because I'm a noob to this game. I think it's pretty obvious that I definitely don't know the game as well as some other people do. Like when I go in and open a chest and get a lightning bolt in my face and die.
I must rest.
That's, I mean, it's a learning process, and I enjoy the challenge.
You are so
irritating. So some of the weird things I do is because I'm a noob. Other thing,
yes?
Weird things I do is because of role playing reasons. And feel free to ask. And besides that, thank you for watching.
I stand ready.
I'm just gonna do this one battle.
What you want? This way.
With voice commentary. I expect it to go pretty easily if I manage to remove the traps. Yeah, my plan is to try and send in my little skeleton I can make with Iconia here to soak up some magical damage, and then
yep.
I'm just gonna push in with as much AoE as I can get away with, and hopefully I will exhaust quite a few of his spells through the skeleton soaking up damage, and then the AoE will most likely make it too hard for him to get off anything really dangerous on me. I really hope so. It will go as smooth as I say right now, because yeah, Morty's not doing really well right now. 7 HP left. Let's see how it goes.
So the stoic adventurers have found their way down to my lair.
And I have noticed that Imran really is hinting towards me that she wants to be a mage. I also plan on specking her into a mage, but I'm a little unsure if I want to do it. She's level 6 right now, if I want to do it when she hits level 7. If I want to do it now when she's level 6. But my plan was to only do the specking into mage when I finally reach Baldur's Gate, because she's gonna... I'm gonna miss having a thief in the party until she reaches her mage level, so I'm not really sure what I'm gonna do there. Maybe I should pick up another thief meanwhile. I'm not sure how I'm gonna do it, but yeah, I have seen all her hints, and here's yet another one.
Ulza?
Let's see if we can.
What you want?
I've done had enough of
this. This guy soak up something.
Yep.
Oh, I this hope that lightning is not coming out here now.
None are better.
You're a queer fellow. I'm gone.
Okay, that didn't soak up as much as I had hoped.
You've a task?
What is it now?
Give me power.
Again you disturb me. As direct.
What you want?
For now.
I've done had enough
find
of this.
Yes. Down here, I assume. Whoa. I don't like he's walking this way.
You are so irritated.
Yep, this way.
Ulza.
Trying to see if we can hold him.
I care this way.
He walked back. Do I have any? I really hope that the skeleton could have soaked up a little more than that. inventory management is awesome.
It will be done.
Maybe I can stun him or paralyze him. I'm most likely gonna try and hit him with as many crowd controlling kind of spells I can get off. Hold person, command, paralyze, anything I can.
What
sleep
is it
maybe?
Now?
Oh, I don't have any sleep. Fear?
Yes? Not a problem.
I hope it doesn't fire off a lightning beam.
Night Singer.
Okay. This one is faster to cast.
What you want? I'm gone.
Again you disturb me. If I must.
Die, insolent whelps!
I stand ready.
Paralyze.
Yes, oh omnipresent authority figure. It's good as done.
You have need of me? I can.
Ulza, may darkness prevail.
Yep. You're a queer fellow.
You want my actions, not yours.
He's hitting with his staff. Not sure why he's trying to melee me, but I don't mind.
You have dealt a great blow to the organization known as the Iron Throne. A defeat that you were certain would
exactly
not be
planned.
Ignored. Now you must travel to the great city of Baldur's Gate, where you are certain to find the truth behind the strange plot that plagues the citizens of the Sword Coast.
What is it?
As directed, for now.
Seems he wore two mage robes. Have a key. Seems closed, yeah. I think this is the first time we hear the name Saruman, actually.
What you want?
Yeah, of course he has no rope.
Jagnar Natha.
What you want? This way.
Perhaps this group needs not quite as much.
Sure, I have looted everything, and then hopefully I can finally
Night Singer.
Move into Baldur's Gate.
I'll do my best.
You've attacked
for the group.
If I can find the room.
group needs not quite as much help as I thought.
I care not. I've done had enough of this.
It's not a problem.
What you want? This way.
With ease.
Yep. I am gone.
Again, you if I must.
One of fear. I'm happy you didn't use that in the fight.
Hmm?
Seems we have found the crybaby. We know the superiors. He doesn't even know. Well, he's too weak. I'm playing a slightly evil character, Morty, here, and I mean, a weak link like him, he's not even gonna bother.
My actions are yours.
Oh, blood, that's exactly a spell I've been waiting for. For my blade here.
Give Nana better.
Wonderful protection spell.
Yes. Stand ready.
Help us, please.
I think this is the guy I gave money to bribe. I hope it is. I was most likely gonna get some bad karma for this. Well,
Gorion would be proud of your actions.
My next step is definitely going to Baldur's Gate, and I will see.
So stupid.
Perhaps this group needs
if I can get this party in order in Baldur's Gate. Part of the way I'm role-playing right now is when he gets to the city, he's definitely gonna try and get his shit together. Mm-hmm. So maybe he will even get an offhand weapon and a little identifying. See if we can upgrade a few of the items. But thanks for watching, if you made it this far, and I'll talk to you suddenly.